ॐ सहनावतु सहनौघ्नक्तु सहवीर्यं करवावहे तेजस्विनावदीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहे ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः शिशिमानन्दमयी की जय। जय माँ। ओके, टुडे आई एम यूजिंग बॉइल्ड कॉर्न कैप्सिकम इन व्हाइट सॉस सब्जी। इट इज अ सब्जी, इट्स नॉट अ बिग डिश एंड यू कैन हैव इट विद पराठा रोटी सम। इट्स लाइक देसी यू नो, बट इट लुक्स विलायती, इट लुक्स लाइक अ फॉरेन थिंग, बट इट इज नॉट। इट्स लाइक अ ग्रेवी सब्जी and it's very delicious. I have it quite a few times, you know, whenever I feel like it and I have corn, I do it. So I put the pan on the gas, switch on, put it on slow. Again we have to use butter. And olive oil, you can use any oil, it's not necessary ki olive oil hi use karo, aisa nahi hai, but since I have olive oil I'm using, but plain oil, not wo fragrance wala sarso ka ye wo, don't use those kind of things. Now we put the flame on high and see, I have chopped different capsicum, red, yellow, green. Now, if you don't have red, yellow, green, and if you just have green, it's fair enough. You don't have to get red, yellow. I had it, so I'm using it. Now, you first throw in chopped ginger and chilies. So, I'm throwing in the ginger and the chilies. They are not spicy, okay? For fragrance. Ginger, you have to take a little more, like I've taken. And chop it very finely like this, and then throw in your capsicum. You have to saute the capsicum a little bit. And then with this, throw in chili flakes. This is mixed herbs, all kinds of herbs in this, okay, so it tastes good. So it's dry, you can use it anytime. Throw in a little bit of pepper. Mix. Now, throw in your salt. You don't have to overcook capsicum. एकदम उसको मशी मशी नहीं करना है, थोड़ा क्रिस्पी रखिए. Once this is done, because जो कॉर्न है वो तो पका हुआ है, इसलिए उसको पकाना नहीं है, तो डाल देना है. Now I'll put the flame on slow and see what I do. And take the corn flour. Because we have to make a gravy, I put it in the center like this and quickly stir and throw your milk in it because we are making a gravy, and go on stirring. I've taken 1 cup of milk and then see the consistency. अगर आपको लगता है कि अभी भी थोड़ा पतला है and you want to thicken the sauce, then you have to add little more corn flour. So I'll just check, you know, you have to go on checking like this. Now let this the corn flour cook on high flame. In the meantime, with that I'm throwing in all the corn. It's like 1 huge cup of corn. And stir. Now let it come to a boil, then I'll show you. Now see, this is thickened. Look at the sauce, it's yummy. इसमें है ना, आई पुट हाफ अ कप ऑफ मिल्क मोर विथ हाफ अ टी स्पून ऑफ कॉर्नफ्लावर बिकॉज आई वॉन्टेड मोर ग्रेवी. देर आर टू थ्री पीपल ईटिंग दिस विथ पराठा टूडे, सो आई थॉट इट माइट बी लेस करके मैंने डाला. So that's what I'm saying, you know, you have to check yourself how much gravy you want and you can go on adding milk with corn flour and it is done. And you can have it with paratha, it tastes very good. You can have ajwain paratha or whatever, you know, plain paratha is also fine. Now you serve. See? So simple, isn't it? If you don't have mixed herbs in the house, you can use oregano, you can use fresh basil, you can use fresh herbs, whatever you have, use that. See? Sure? Yummy?
Yummy.
Om Sahana Bhavatu Sahana Bhunaktu Sahaviryam Karvavahe तेजस्विनावदीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहे. ओम शांति शांति शांति. शिशिमानंदमय की
जय.
आज का कॉर्न कैप्सिकम इन व्हाइट सॉस सब्जी
बहुत बढ़िया,
वंडरफुल. थैंक यू.